So this is your reverse rocking to single arm overhead press. What you're gonna do is you're gonna reach as low as you can onto that foot or shin and breathe in as you rock backwards. As you rock forwards, you are going to exhale and press that weight up overhead. Now, make sure when we're doing this that we are using a dumbbell and not a kettlebell, because the weight distribution does not work with this exercise as you rock back with a kettlebell.